goalkeeper coach at Supersport United, and he and Donald Timber have been doing their La Liga courses during lockdown in a couple of the Spanish clubs. It's always used to say it's a team game until the goalkeeper makes a mistake. It's an Arrows defensive error. Maybe a chance here for Sundowns, and walked it in. Brilliant from Tembazwane. He's finally crossed the line to make it 10 goals this campaign. He's been searching, but on the stroke of 90 minutes, Mamelodi Sundowns have possibly broken Arrows' hearts, but maybe, just maybe, enlivened the upcoming fixture with Kaizer Chiefs.
Gonna say it again, Dwayne. Form is temporary, class is permanent. Substitute combined well. Mabue with the dangerous ball in. Zwane with the late one into the box. Gets the decisive goal for Mamelodi Sundowns. It's game on.
Temba Zwane is rightly being swarmed here. 19 in Stanton.
Well, it has to be said, a disciplined, valiant, gutsy performance from Golden Arrows this evening. Unfortunately, the quality of Mamelodi Sundowns coming through. Mentioned those changes that came on. It was the man Tembazwane. We mentioned that his form not of late been what he's come to expect, but certainly the class there made that late run into the box there. Sundowns remained patient. Was a little bit frustrated with limited entries into the final third, and it looks like they certainly got the 3 points this evening, Dwayne.
So they will break their run of winless matches. Mamelodi Sundowns back to victories. They claim 3 points here with a goal against Golden Arrows, and they will celebrate. Steve Gompela, he will feel crestfallen after the performance of his side, particularly defensively, as they were finally undone by Tembazwane, who slotted in beyond Lungwana.